Vemos una niña arriba. Seeing more crossing to the other side of the wall. ¿De dónde son? ¿De dónde son? Colombia. Colombia. Look at the child crying. Miren a la niña llorando. Impresionante esto, la verdad. Más gente cruzando el otro lado. More people crossing on the other side. Estamos localizados en el muro fronterizo en Tijuana, Baja California. We're located in the border wall in Tijuana, Baja California. Where crossings have been consistently this morning, donde los cruces irregulares han estado consistentes en esta mañana. You see a lot of them already in territory, U.S. territory, on the other side of the wall. Ya ven a varios de los migrantes en el otro territorio, en el territorio estadounidense, ya llegaron. And they're gonna cross the other side of the wall. Look at that. Y allá están cruzando. See another migrant right here from Mauritania. Where are you from, my friend? Where are you from? Where? Algeria. Wow, Algeria. Algeria. It's more migrants than they're intending to cross. We'll see right here another one from Algeria trying to cross to the United States. Vemos un migrante otro de Algeria que está tratando de cruzar hacia los Estados Unidos. Acaba de ser detenido uno. One of them has been detained. Los otros migrantes en el otro lado aventando todas sus pertenencias. Ya en territorio norteamericano, los migrantes, la mayoría son de Colombia, los que se ubican allá. Este migrante, you're from Algeria. Este migrante queda varado aquí afuera, entre medio de los dos muros, intentando cruzar hacia los Estados Unidos. He's intending to find a way where to climb. Border Patrol is not here. Border Patrol is overwhelmed by another side. Las autoridades del Border Patrol no llegan hacia esta localidad donde se han visto cruces irregulares continuos. You can see the migrant is extremely tired. Vemos que el migrante está cansado del intento de tratar de cruzar y brincar el muro fronterizo. Vamos a ver por dónde intenta. How's everybody doing? I'm Oscar Blue for Real America's Voice News. Massive crossings have been occurring continuously as you see migrants on the other side. Border Patrol already arriving to the other side of the port of Imperial Beach, California. Señores, soy Oscar Blue para Real America's Voice News. Como vemos, un cruce masivo de migrantes que también se entiende que pues definitivamente ya cruzaron para ser atendidos. En las partes de Imperial Beach, California, ya están siendo ya atendidos por los por las autoridades norteamericanas. As we see, they've already been attended by the United States. Here we go. Let's see intent. Let's see if this time he crosses. Vamos a ver si esta vez sí puede. Esta es la intención. Este es el intento número 3. Y no encuentra la manera
de llegar.
Se puso a descansar. Where are you from, my brother? Algeria. Mauritania, Eritrea. Where are you from?
Mauritania.
Mauritania also. Yes.
Voy a grabar únicamente los pies.
¿De dónde es?
De Mauritania. Sí.
Él está lastimado, vemos que está lastimado de una de sus manos.
Que lo voy a verificar. A ver si me puedes apoyar. Sí. Yo pico Spanish. English.
English.
Le puedo decir que nomás lo tengo que verificar, que no sea.
Vamos a apoyar al policía.
He's saying that he needs to verify you and he needs to check where you're coming from.
Yeah,
check.
Money.
No. He needs to know where you're coming from. And he already told him that you're from Mauritania.
I have 14.
ID. He's asking for ID.
You have 14, no?
ID. As we've seen, it's a migrant from Mauritania. Migrante de Mauritania. Vemos a otro acá de este lado, que está sumamente cansado. We're seeing another one on this side that is extremely tired, and he's intending to cross. He's in the middle of two walls, the middle of two fences. Border Patrol is on the other side. They already attended around 50 of them that they have crossed massively at this moment. Un migrante de Mauritania detenido. A migrant from Mauritania has been detained. And the other one is awaiting to see if he crosses. Y el otro está esperando para ver si tiene las fuerzas para cruzar porque pues se ha cansado. Let's see if he has the strength to cross. Vamos a ver si tiene la fortaleza de cruzar. You can see his sandals right there on the left hand side. Podemos ver sus sandalias en la parte de la izquierda. Está tomando agua. He's drinking some water. Y esto ha estado sucediendo toda la mañana, and this has been going on all morning. As we recorded earlier, como grabamos en la mañana, tres personas intentaron cruzar, pero fueron detenidas por el ejército. As we were recording earlier in the morning, three people were detained as they were intending to cross irregularly to the United States, and they were detained by the United States Army, the Mexican Army, excuse me, rephrase myself, the Mexican authorities on this side. This is how crowded it is. A lot of people started watching right now as This is what has been going on the whole morning. Let me flip the camera on two phones. I'm live on Instagram and I'm also live in Facebook. Let me just flip the camera right here. So everybody doing, I'm Oscar Blue for Real America's Voice News. We're live in the border wall and the limitations between Playas de Tijuana and Imperial Beach, California, where massive crossings have been occurring continuously the whole morning. Children, families, all types of people have been crossing continuously. Señores, soy Oscar Blue para Real America's Voice News. Esto es lo que ha estado sucediendo continuamente toda la mañana. Han estado cruzando de manera irregular continuamente. Continuamente han estado cruzando de manera irregular. Personas de Mauritania, personas de Eritrea, personas de Colombia. Eso es lo que se estima. La gente le está gritando al policía que lo deje ir y que no lo arreste. People are telling the police officer of Mexico, do not arrest him, let him go, let him go, let him go. This is what is going on right now. Let me just flip the camera so you can guys can see how they're yelling at the police officer. And at the meantime, you have another migrant that is stuck in the middle of two walls. Y en el tiempo que pues estamos aquí entre medio, está un migrante atorado entre los medios de los dos muros. Y esto definitivamente pues están gritando que lo suelten, que lo dejen ir. Ya pues arrestaron a un migrante de que viene siendo la entidad de Mauritania. Y de este lado tenemos otro migrante que ya se va a regresar porque no pudo cruzar. Se va a regresar de este lado o ahí va a intentar cruzar hacia los Estados Unidos. Como pueden ver, está intentando de nuevo querer cruzar hacia los Estados Unidos, brincar el muro. Now again we see the migrant intending to cross to the United States of America. He's grabbing, he gathered some strength, as you can say, and he is intending to jump the wall right here. Now, for everybody to understand, this is a wall that is located, that is under construction by the Biden administration, and because of this place right here that is under construction, migrants have found out a way to cross more immediately due to desperation and due to the circumstance that is understanding that it will be received immediately. They have been crossing through this particular site. A sabiendas de que pues los inmigrantes saben que ahorita en estos momentos se puede cruzar de manera inmediata por este lugar, pues han estado llegando y el día de hoy nos tocaron migrantes de Mauritania, inmigrantes de específicamente de Eritrea y también de Colombia. We will be gathering more information and bringing you more video as we are going to continue this coverage right here on the side of the wall. God bless you. Stay safe. Like we always say, God's plan is our